Most people in the world do not fully utilize the internet in their home broadband or mobile internet. If you are one among those people, then you can make money by allowing other businesses to use your unused internet. You can not able to sell internet directly to those businesses because it requires tools with a lot of technical features. Many technological companies create applications and act as middleware between you and business to sell your unused internet. In this video I am going to share with you the information about such 6 applications that help you to sell your unused internet. Keep one thing in mind, all the 6 applications I am going to share are passive money making applications. You cannot become rich with these applications. If you think so, it can end only in disappointment. Without any further delay, we will look at those 6 applications one by one faster. Before we look at those 6 applications. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to click the subscribe button and turn on notification, then only you get notifications whenever I post videos like this. Number 1, HoneyGain. This application is a very popular application. This application will support all types of devices such as smartphone, tablet, laptop and desktop. It will support Mac, Windows and Android operating systems. They mentioned that we can earn up to $19 per month if we use this application on 3 devices simultaneously using the same account. But, if we scroll down a little, they clearly mentioned that your earnings may vary depending on your location, how many IP addresses you use, your network or ping speed. The reason I show you this information is that many YouTube videos and blogs claim that you can earn $10 a day or $50 a month. Just to make you understand that they are all exaggerated lies. Ask those people to show their earning graph for the last 30 days and no one will show it. I have been using this application for over a year. I run this application using my account on 5 mobile devices and 2 PCs and have done a lot of research. I use 2 different broadband internet. One is 100 megabytes per second fibernet and another one is 60 megabits per second fibernet, and used 4 different mobile internets such as Jio, Airtel, Vodafone and BSNL in that research. At the time I'm making this video, my internet speed is 67 megabits per second. This is the internet I use the most to run this application. This is my last 30-day earning graph. It took me a year to fully explore this application. I have only one referral in this application and he is not active. I run this application for 4 to 6 hours a day on my Windows 10 PC, 3 hours on a Lenovo tablet and 2 hours on a Realme mobile. I was able to reach a maximum of 22 cents in a single day. I earned $1.17 a day because of the $1 bonus I got for adding a new device on Black Friday. If you run this application for 3 to 5 hours on 3 devices a day, you get an average of 15 cents. Monthly average $4.50. It takes more than 5 months to reach the minimum threshold if you run this application daily on 3 devices. I have taken 2 payments in the last 1 year in this application. I will soon share a video about real tricks that can help you earn 10 to 15% faster than you normally earn on a HoneyGain application. Please wait. In this application you will get additional points for PC or laptop content delivery. But content delivery is only available in 44 countries. If content delivery is enabled in your country, your earnings will be increased by 35%. You have a chance to win 1 cent to $1 in daily honey jar based on your daily activity in this application. You can earn more by referring your friends. You get a commission of 10% of your referral earnings. Since the day I started using this application has consumed a maximum of 1 gigabyte of data in 5 hours on the mobile internet only twice. If this application runs for 3 hours a day but consumes an average of 200 megabytes to 500 megabytes per day, running this application only on single mobile device for 3 hours daily will take more than 1 year to reach the minimum threshold. This application consumes data faster on Jio Internet. Next in line are Vodafone and Airtel. In BSNL it consumes a maximum of 200 megabytes in 8 hours. And on broadband internet, this application has consumed a maximum of 3 gigabytes of data in 6 hours only once. If this application runs for 3 hours a day, it consumes an average of 500 megabytes to 1 gigabyte per day. Running this application only on single PC using broadband for 3 hours daily will take more than 7 months to reach the minimum threshold. I can say for sure that people in America and European countries can earn faster in this application. Because their internet speed are 10 times faster than Asian and African countries. And the IP addresses of those countries are the ones most in demand for many businesses and VPN companies. This application will pay you 10 cents if they consume 1 gigabyte of data of your internet. If we add up the other benefits like HoneyJar and content delivery, we get around 25 cents for 1 gigabyte data. This is the true status of this application. Those who wish can register using the link in the description and receive a $5 bonus. You can take payment through PayPal or Bitcoin wallet once your earnings reach $20. If you make a payment via PayPal, you'll be charged $2.50 a service fee. Number 2, Earn App. This application will support Mac, Linux and Windows laptops and desktops, as well as Android and iOS smartphones and tablets. I have been using this application for the last 2 weeks, but I can say for sure that this is the best application to sell your unused internet. This application consumes internet 70% faster than the HoneyGain application. This application pays 10 cents to $1 for 1 gigabyte of data they consume on your internet. Payment for a 1 gigabyte internet will vary depending on the country where you live. I hope people living in America and Europe can able to take at least one payment every week, even without referrals, if they run this application 7 hours a day. Because this application consumes internet fast and rewards them 50 cents to $1 for every GB of internet they consume. In this application, you can also earn by referring your friends. You get 10% commission on your referral earnings. The minimum threshold for redemption is $5 for PayPal and $50 for Amazon gift vouchers. This application also allows you to make automatic withdrawals of your earnings. Number 3, IP Royal Pawns. This application will support Windows and Mac OS PCs, as well as Android and iOS smartphones. They claim that if we run this application for 16 hours a day, they will consume a maximum of 8 gigabytes of data, so we can earn up to $48 per month. For research purpose, I ran this application on my Realme mobile using Geo Internet and on my Windows 10 PC using 100 megabits per second fibernet for 16 hours a day for 2 days. This application consumed only 250 megabytes data on the first day and 370 megabytes data on the second day on my mobile. Also, this application consumed only 1.42 gigabytes data on my computer on the first day and 980 megabytes data on the second day. When compared to HoneyGain, this application consumes 60% less data. They will pay you 20 cents if they use 1 GB of data on your internet. They do not offer any other benefits like PC or laptop content delivery and daily bonus offered by HoneyGain. If you run this application for 4 hours daily on a single mobile device using mobile internet, it will take more than 5 months to reach the minimum threshold. If you run this application for 4 hours daily on a single PC or mobile using fibernet, it will take more than 50 days to reach the minimum threshold. This application combines with live paid surveys panel and gives you a lot of online paid surveys. If you know how to take a survey, you can easily reach the minimum threshold in a single day. This application has a referral program, but they have created a smart program in their favor. You will get 10% commission of every referral's payout amount. Until your referral make a payment request, your referral commission not showed up in the referral dashboard. If your referral never taken a payout, you will not receive commission. This application consumes the same amount of data even if you run the application alone or simultaneously with HoneyGain. There is no change in HoneyGain data consumption speed as this application runs simultaneously. So, there is no problem if you run this application simultaneously with HoneyGain. I feel that this application consumes less data in Asian countries. Maybe this application can consume data faster in American and European countries. Please let me know in the comments if anyone from American and European countries tried this application, and also share your experience. Once you reach $5, you can withdraw payment via PayPal or Bitcoin wallet. Number 4, Peer2Profit. This application supports Windows and Mac OS PCs, as well as Android and iOS smartphones. As far as I know, this application is the one that pays the most for the internet we sell. They pay $1 per 1 gigabyte for mobile internet, 80 cents for home broadband and 35 cents for commercial broadband. They also give 50% referral commission. This is a lot more than many other applications. Although this application consumes 25 to 40% less internet than the HoneyGain application on both home broadband and mobile internet. This application pays more for 1 gigabyte of data, and the minimum threshold is $2. So everyone can definitely make at least one payment every month. Once you have earned $2, you can withdraw your money through any crypto wallet. Number 5, Income Spider. This application only supports Windows and Mac OS desktops and laptops. This application does not support on tablet and mobile devices. This application is a boon for YouTubers, bloggers and social media influencers. Because it has a 10-level referral program, this application consumes 50% less internet than HoneyGain. If it runs for 4 hours, it consumes a maximum of 500 megabytes of broadband internet. This application will pay you 10 cents if they consume 1 gigabyte on your internet. Including content delivery, you get 20 cents for 1 gigabyte of internet. Running this application on a single PC for 4 hours daily takes more than 1 year for Asians and Africans to reach the minimum threshold. I can say for sure that people in America and European countries can earn faster in this application. Because their internet speed are 10 times faster than Asian and African countries. and the IP addresses of those countries are the ones most in demand for many businesses and VPN companies. In this application, you can withdraw your money through PayPal as soon as your earnings reach $20. Those who wish to register and use this application can register using the link in the description and receive a $5 bonus. Number 6, Pocket Stream. This application only supports Windows, Linux and macOS desktops and laptops. This application does not support on tablet and mobile devices, although this application has tie up with big companies like PayPal, Amazon. In India, this application consumes 60% less internet compared to HoneyGain. If it runs for 4 hours, it consumes a maximum of 400 megabytes of broadband internet. Running this application on a single PC for 4 hours daily takes more than 150 days for Asians and Africans to reach the minimum threshold. This application will pay you 10 cents if they consume 1 gigabyte on your internet. No other additional benefits are available here. But they sell your 1 gigabyte internet for other companies and people for $1. In this application, you can also earn by referring your friends. You get 20% commission on your referral earnings. Once your earnings reach $5, you can withdraw your earnings via PayPal. If you have a system with Core i3 or higher processor with 8 GB of RAM and internet speed above 50 megabits per second, you can run all these 6 applications simultaneously. This will not cause any lag in your system performance. Only by running 6 applications at the same time, you can earn a little faster. I hope you now have a good idea about these applications. Those who are interested can register using the links in the description and start earning. And that's it for today's video. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, like and subscribe to this channel to know more applications like this. Also interested can join my Telegram channel to know more applications like this. I give the link of my Telegram channel in the description. Thanks for watching.